Hello, everybody. This is Sylvain Henry speaking. On April 5th, 2013, I am co-hosting, along with Janet, an event to discuss with the public openly the matter of geoengineering, which is being promoted at a planetary scale and also here in Canada. We will be showing a movie, What in the World Are They Spraying? So to get everybody to speed on what the main points are. And after that, we will be having a discussion. Everybody will be given an opportunity to ask a question first, and then we'll go around for seconds if we have time. So I welcome you to come to this event if you're within driving range of the the Ottawa region, Ottawa, Canada, that is, and invite your friends as well. Invite your friends through the social media. I hope many people will come. We have a capacity of about 400 people in this auditorium at the University of Ottawa. Every seat has a table which has a power outlet, so people can bring their laptops and connect wirelessly and maybe make a video webcam of the event if they if you are interested. And we will be also inviting members of the armed forces, and hopefully they will come, and also peace officers on both sides of the river, on the Quebec side and on the Ontario side. The media will also be invited. People who are for aerosol geoengineering are also invited to this discussion. So the first part is the movie. The second part is the question and answer period. Give everybody an opportunity. Short questions, please. And after that, there will be an intermission, and we will be distributing some handouts. And the third part, for those who still have time, we will have a debate on the topic. And so we'll be inviting a panel discussion, people from both sides. Hopefully everybody will come, and that'll be an interesting part as well. If you have time to help us promote this event, please contact me. So I look forward to seeing you on April 5th to discuss geoengineering planetary scale. Thanks.